Hope everyone has a breeze by the fan somewhere. If not, stand around and fan yourself. I'd like you also to take notes in your program and also out in the lobby. This is our very first year to be open. We've been here since April 5th and would like to have you fill out our ballot for our very first season here at York Productions. Please fill it out and please give number 1 to 6 on each category. Your first choice, your second choice, your third choice, your fourth, fifth, and sixth choice on each category. If you don't know what musical is about, don't worry about it. Don't fill it in. Also, I'd like to make one more mention to this so you understand. Everything we do here at York Productions is a family show. No profanity, nothing off color, nothing embarrassing. So a couple of shows like Mame is known for lots of profanity and things of that nature. A show would be cleaned up before it's performed here. So don't worry, since they always be a dirty show, I don't want it. Don't worry, we clean it up and it's good for children and adults both. Also, if you notice in the back of your program, someone ripped this in for me here. Hello Dolly is our next performance. It's in 3 weeks. It's the third week of August. It's an adult production. All adults are in that. And it'll be at 7:30 on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday night also. Tickets are on sale. If you'd like to get tickets for that, you may go ahead and do that tonight or later on if you're one of the cast members. And I think we might have some more members walking in for the cast or the show. So please bear with them and we're ready to start the show. Thank you very much.
Thank you. baby tonic?
No, you ain't, not no fish. I've been giving you a spoon for my own special yucky baby tonic since day 84. And I plan to give you a spoon for the day you die. And the place there. Now open it all.
Good mammy.
Open it all, that is spoken. Now Abner, Daisy's going to be here in a minute. And you know she's too shy to come by that nest and let her catch you to stay off and stay right this year.
But mammy, if she catches me, I got to marry her.
And what could be sweeter than that?
Why don't you mosey on down into town?
But John, see what he's doing down in the lower end district.
I'm sure today.
I've got some of a bird around here, and I prefer you to turn. Now get.
But that baby.
Get. I have spoken. Now you may speak to that gal.
But Mammy, the boys are waiting for me at the fishing hole.
Catch.
Morning, Mammy.
Morning, child.
Watch days is grow while they're growing slower.
of here.
Thought we might just talk about the things we might need to talk about.
Maybe we ought to do some talking. I ain't a go. Daisy, you run on along.
But Alma said you hold me for the next body, and if we ever want to do some talking about the things.
Told you, Daisy, I ain't a going.
But Alma!
I ain't a going. I have spoken.
All right. I'll just tell maybe you ain't a come to the cornpone meeting.
Cornpone meeting? You didn't say it was a cornpone meeting.
You didn't let me.
Hear that voice, cornpone meeting. Must be a national emergency or something. We'd better get down there once. This might take some brains or something. oh, Daisy, catch me. Catch my arm.
Thank you. money that has happened to the American industry, since so many have given so much for so little?
No!
No, my good friends, and that is why the Jackass Bond Band Committee has been chosen.
To find a new place to test the bomb?
That's right. Some place we can block it by fear. Some spot that isn't ever gonna be missed. In fact, the most unnecessary spot in the whole country.
Well, I'll be sold.
And I now have the honor and privilege of announcing that after a 4-year governmental survey of all the no good, no account, unnecessary places in the whole USA, you have been selected as the most unnecessary of all.
Get up and get out of here.
Yeah, Mimi, we want to get out of here.
There you were, your sweet usual self. And then there was old Earthquake, looking at you like a hound dog on the first day of hunting season. And I ain't gonna let anyone look at you like a hound dog, especially a hound dog like you. So I just ups and did it, that's all.
This mean you ain't slept because you have been talking to
me. I reckon so.
Oh, Abner, what took you so long?
I don't know. Some years I just want you awful bad, but I just couldn't. I don't know why I couldn't, but I just couldn't. What was it? Take last year. There I was, running along with my usual burst of brilliant speed. Turned around and saw you there, sweet and pretty, reaching out your hand to grab me for life. And the little voice inside my head said, "And the boy, take off!" And I took.
But that's all behind
you. You really reckon?
Thank you. On the map, where the trail
Gin tonic only comes from a tree that grows in your front yard?
That's right. It belongs to my boy, Al Yoakum.
This is a matter for top echelon security. Yoakum, you'll have to come to Washington immediately.
Yes, ma'am.
Now hear this, all of you. This Yoakum berry tonic seems to have miracle-like properties which could well alter the evacuation of dog catchers. However, this tonic will need more tests on human guinea pigs. Since you will be most affected by the outcome of these tests, I'm asking, are there any volunteers among you?
If he's gonna come looking anything like Abner, you got yourself one guinea pig.
If that stuff makes something into that, then mine, you got it. Take mine too. I'd be satisfied with a pair of shoulders like that. I'd be happy if mine had one chunk like that. And him. Gentlemen, you'll find an army truck waiting for you just down the road.
Even there's something about us that's necessary.
My dear young lady, if these tests fulfill their promise and stop patch will not only become necessary, it will become absolutely indispensable.
Abner Yoakum has discovered a miracle drug which may revolutionize mankind. The government has clamped top secrecy on extensive medical tests of the Abner Yoakum drug. To establish its effectiveness, 6 patriotic citizens from Dogpatch have volunteered as human guinea pigs. Comprehensive tests on these 6 men started today, but the results will not be known for some time. Late bulletin has just been handed me. The President of the United States summoned Abner Yoakum to the White House for a statement of Abner Yoakum's intentions regarding his disposition of the drug. He was quoted saying, "Sir, since it came out of this ground, it don't rightly belong to anyone special. So as a 100% red-blooded American, I reckon I just donate it free to the United States government." What? What illiterate wrote this script?
Ben, stay, you idiot! Didn't you tell Yoakum my offer of $1 million for the rights to manufacture that drug?
I did, General Bullis, but he says he's only interested in what's good for the USA.
What's good for General Bullis is good for the USA. If I Charlie Wilson, don't you ever forget it.
Right? Right. Three ringing runs, a few pounds on, a hip, 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 hooray. What's good for General Bullis? It's good for the USA.
Stand still, I want the manufacturing rights to that drug by E.R. Scrim and Sons. I don't care how I get it. Is Yoakum coming here?
Yes, but I don't think it'll help. He wants to give it to the government.
Didn't you tell him I can make a better deal than the government? I have more money.
But General Bullis.
Don't you General Bullis me, you incompetent scientist. I can have all the money in the world. I need it. This is almost a child, I had a dream. Simple child's dream, and all that simple child wanted was to get his hands on all the money in the world for the greatest program in all coming to that big star market in the sky. And you, you imbecile, you shattered a little child's dream!
Yoga Cola.
And for starters, here's my check, $1 million. like that.
Well, I'm not through yet. Not by Maryland's appearance. Better than me, I'm not. What is this, Sadie Hawkins?
Oh, my monster thought Patch Pestle were the gal chased men and marry whoever they catch.
Can outsiders enter?
Sure can.
Ah, now we've got it. Patch not a ghost the dog match. She enters the Sadie Hawkins race. She runs the race. She catches Abner Yoakum. By community property, she owns half of her field. Can you make sure Patch not catches Abner on Sadie Hawkins' day?
General, I know the man for the job.
Pack your things, Patch not, heading for the hill.
He makes the rule that he intends to keep it that away. Let's get for General Bulbis. It's good for the USA.
Everything okay. Supplies are getting greater than demand.
The country's in a very bad
shall miss you, Daisy.
I shall miss you too, Abby.
Shall glad you can make it back for the race this afternoon.
So are you still want to go through it?
Shall I'm sure.
And have you figured out how I'm going to catch you? Both know what we're doing.
Well, not exactly.
Again, this is a blue star and that's how the name is made. It's a star of effort.
there. What's the half?
We can't mention his name, but indications are it is one.
Do you know what Wolmes is then?
You couldn't tell me his name.
Your lips are sealed. The president ordered the test be stopped by 12 o'clock midnight?
I see.
I've got to inform General Wolmes immediately.
So much of this, so much of that for the ears and eyes. So much of that, so much of this for the toes and thighs. Corn, fat, sperm, blood, that's the basic plan.
What have we got? I'll tell you what we've got. Trouble, man.
Background music from right here in the jungle.
think I will.
Hey! Robin, what are you saying?
On one condition.
What's that?
You come up to Washington and use the fruit string to help save Little Abner's life.
Now if and I will, you solemnly promise to give yourself to me?
I solemnly promise myself to you.
Body and soul?
Body and soul.
One at a time or both together?
You take your pick.
Betty, you just got yourself. Have fun to exit.
Not now, we ain't got time.
Come on, we're gonna need help. You get the powder strapped and anyone else with some straps. And tell them to bring their socializing clothes.
Soup and fish?
That's right. Three heads for high society country. And when we get there, there ain't gonna be nobody soupier or fishier than we is. Let's go!
Are you absolutely sure the government won't let you complete the test?
They found out you're one of my scientists?
Who told them?
Abner Yoakum? What?
By midnight, is it? My seventh mattress in all history, so I'm not taking this lying down. If I can't get the possession of Yoakum Richard, I'll at least get Yoakum to tell me the secret formula. And I know just the man for the job.
That's my eagle eye. How to dig your special wine, and how to bake your food. Most of all, how to fix up your home.
between poison oak gulch and contagious lane.
Right behind the school.
Nice view of the skunk works.
Walking into an unnecessary mountain.
Show a pretty spot.
We had a sweet little play that night.
I see a rocking chair, a couch, a lamp, and
all that I don't get up. You can from the west. Oh, so you're not serious about
strange pension. Filtered cigarettes. I told him he wouldn't listen. I said, you put a rifle like Ronald Reagan in the White House, and they call it progress. Progress is the root of all evil. Progress is the cause of it all. Our living standards now so good. I had to change my neighborhood. Here is the poorhouse. Billionaires are getting old-fashioned. Labor is the new thing of praise. These lousy basic minimums are getting so high. The workers at the plant are living better than I. My lawyers all advise me that it's cheaper to die than bring back the good old days. Progress is the fruit of all evil. Progress is the cause of it all. How can you break the market? How? The SEC will not allow a little panic. Money nowadays is the problem with all these new giveaways. I went to see a television quiz show today. I thought at least I'd wind up with the caddy today. But golly, if they didn't try to get me away, bring back the good old days. Progress is the fruit of all evil. Progress is the cause of it all. The world has now progressed so far. We don't know where on earth we are. As Ronald Reagan, Connor of the lovely stress wall says, punk rock's becoming a craze. Modern generation's taste is really complex. Very things we used to love are quickly rejects. Whoever thought that outer space would take them for next? Bring back the good old days. Progress.
Whereupon, successfully, the poor fool would
drive himself over the nearest cliff.
And check
the oven, I'm afraid you'll have to come along with me.
What for?
You'll find out in the laboratory. Have fun there, everyone. This way.
Bye.
is nothing, Daisy. And besides, Earthquake's bound to be a fine man once he's married up with you.
Well, it'll be nothing like it could have been with you.
Oh, Daisy.
Wait, yeah. Till my kids come get here. Count on the wedding, and it'll be
bet you I know.
Who? Why, you, Cox.
Me?
Well, you don't think a scrag would let another scrag go home as long as they're related to someone as well-heeled as the world's dirtiest wrestler.
You mean you want them three miserable scrags to come there with us?
Naturally. The others will be along directly.
Others? Sam, ain't you got some marry under those?
That's right, Mammy. All right.
Hold on to your hat
and grab hold of each other while I let's fly my full-length dollar with.
Reward his mighty torches still lit.
First and more and first.
Mm-hmm.